This morning, I'm harvesting some seeds off of one of my milkweed plants, one of my beautiful butterfly plants. Off of the milkweed, these little pods come up. This is a seed pod that comes from the plant. If you look inside, they start to split open, and they're full of seeds. When you pull that out, this is what you find. It's just really delicate, feather-like hairs filled with seeds. Beautifully layered. And I'll harvest those this morning and put them in some fresh soil and start some new butterfly plants.